The ideal rotation change is 0 degrees at impact. How we get that number is we calculate the rotation change of the backstroke and forward stroke. So ideally that should be as close to zero as possible to ensure that you're having a true roll in the ball and you're not influencing it.